Hi friends, it's Aditya here. Today I am going to make a review on 3 new flavors of Lay's. Lay's has introduced 6 new flavors for World Cup. I have 3 of them right now. First one is South Africa's green flavor. It's South Africa's peri peri chili flavor. It's really a nice flavor, but nothing really new or special in it. But you should test it because it's good. Nice taste of chili. The second one is yellow one. It's Australia's herb and lime twist. It's Australia's herb and lime twist. But frankly speaking, it's not at all a good flavor because herb taste is good, but you just imagine herb with lime, it's not at all good. So it's not a really great flavor. The third one is orange flavor. It's West Indies hot and sweet chili. It's really a nice flavor. If you have eaten the Maggi hot and sweet sauce, then you will realize how great it is. It's really a nice flavor, nice taste of chili. So this is the best flavor among these three. If you really want to taste good, then go for this West Indies hot and chili. Then go for South Africa's peri peri chili. But if you really don't want to waste your money, then don't go for Australia's herb and lime twist, because it's not at all a good flavor. So that's it from me. I will upload the new review about remaining 3 videos later on. Thanks for watching. Bye.